Now remember, these are people who just moments before were enjoying Bastille Day, the equivalent of the 4th of July. Fireworks, music by the sea, then the shots fired, reportedly by the driver of the truck you just saw go across the screen, who got back behind the wheel, going block after block, hitting as many people as he could.